So now he'll try to answer. Dondon, he's been quiet. Ayun, naging ngayon na.
Hontiveros always ready to shoot. That's what they were talking about. I've played against him a number of years, defended him, and he will just keep on.
Pass goes all the way to Dondon.
The patience.
Talagang he's been able to have three layups in this game.
But ito ay hatid sa inyo ng
another three para kay Dondon. 11 points in the game.
9 points in the fourth quarter for Dondon Hontiveros. He's just hot.
If it's a wrong choice to keep going back to Dondon Hontiveros, tino mo naman yan, on the run, on the move, may tao sa harap niya doon.
Fading away itong si Dondon Hontiveros.
Could be in Raider Sainz season or to game 7. Castro kicks to Dondon. Wants to tie it up. Yes, sir. Another one. Apat na tres for the Cebuano hot shot. Hot na hot. That rebound made sure na bigay sa Guardia. JB wanted to bounce back to toss. Went instead to Dondon. Napaganda pa yung play.
Hontiveros now with 17 points. In total, 15 in the fourth quarter, all coming from three-point area.
About a minute ago, lamang ng tatlo ang Rainer Shine partner, but Dondon Hontiveros single-handedly turns the tables.
But what patience and what a way for JV Castro to find Hontiveros for that wide-open three. That was huge. They got their game going. They were going inside. Nakasot sila ng 3 points. Pero nung dalawang huling attempt nila, they were going for the tie. They went for the three-point shot. They did not want to go inside. Alaska relentless the entire game pagdating sa depensa na